Previous weekend, but I just wanted to make a short video and to let everybody know that I've hit 25 subscribers, and you know it's constantly going up every day, every other day, and I'm grateful for y'all. That means either you're watching it or you're not, or it's just stupid shit to pass time, but that's what I'm here for. But anyways, if you live around Atmore, Alabama, or close to Atmore, Alabama, or surrounding counties, whatever, had a hiccup, that hurt. But this weekend, it's going down at the Wade Brown Compound. I repeat, the Wade Brown Compound. So if you live close, or you live not that far out, trust me, come on out. You need directions, look me up on down, Facebook. Comment, ask for directions, whatever. If you know where it's at, bring whoever the hell you want, because I'm telling you, it's going down this weekend. And with that being said, I'm going to cut this video shorter, because I done wasted a good little bit with previous clips from our weekend. But anyways, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. If you know somebody that would watch my shit, tell them to subscribe. Don't be pussies. And, buy you some fucking merch, man. Hey, get you some stickers. Where I'm actually going to throw the new sticker up in there. And, you know, let me know if you want a sticker. We can actually make them on t-shirts. It doesn't matter. Just let me know so I can let my sticker lady know. Which I'm actually fitting. I'm in the process of getting up with her to actually putting in an order. And, yeah. So... Oh, and if you want to donate parts to the Bronco, it's a 95 XLT, or XL, excuse me, with a 5.0 four-wheel drive, the whole nine yards. If you want to donate some parts, holla at your boy. Leave it in the comments, whatever. And we're going to make a new video this weekend, so we will see you fuckers then. Ha ha ha.